क्या हमारा देश स्वच्छ नहीं हो सकता है? अगर 125 करोड़ देशवासी तय कर लें कि मैं कभी गंदगी नहीं करूंगा, तो दुनिया की कौन सी ताकत है जो हमारे शहर गांव को आकर के गंदा कर सके? क्या इतना सा संकल्प नहीं कर सकते भाइयों बहनों? 2019 में महात्मा गांधी के 150वीं जयंती आ रही है। महात्मा गांधी की 150वीं जयंती हम कैसे मनाएं? भाइयों बहनों, महात्मा गांधी को सबसे प्रिय था सफाई, स्वच्छता। क्या हम तय करें कि 2019 जब महात्मा गांधी की 150वीं जयंती बनाएंगे, हमारा गांव, हमारा शहर, हमारा गली, हमारा मोहल्ला, हमारी स्कूल, हमारे मंदिर, हमारी अस्पताल, सभी क्षेत्र गंदगी का नामो निशान नहीं रहने देंगे?
We have established the Mahatma Gandhi Center for Sanitation, Cleanliness and Community Health with a lofty objective. And that objective is to promote and also implement Mahatma Gandhi's message of clean inside, clean outside. Clean inside means that our hearts and minds must be clean. We must constantly engage ourselves in self-purification. As individuals, as institutions, as communities, also as a nation. And clean outside means that we must make our surroundings, our public places, our homes, everything in our environment clean. The Mahatma Gandhi Center is committed to making its fullest contribution to the realization of the goal of Swachh Bharat before 2019, when India celebrates the 150th anniversary of the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, because Mahatma Gandhi was a great champion of sanitation for all. He was a great champion of India as a clean nation.
Mahatma Gandhi Center for Sanitation, Cleanliness and Community Health is a joint initiative of Observer Research Foundation Mumbai and Triratna Prerna Mandal. ORF Mumbai is a non-partisan, multidisciplinary public policy think tank doing research and advocacy in 6 broad areas, which are education, public health, urban renewal, inclusive and sustainable development, youth development, and promotion of India's priceless artistic and cultural heritage. ORF Mumbai's mission statement is Ideas in Action for a Better India. ORF Mumbai has undertaken a lot of studies and activities on sanitation, cleanliness, and community health. Triratna Prerna Mandal is one of the best-run community-based organizations in the suburbs of Mumbai, working in sector of slum sanitation and holistic community development with people's participation. From its primary task of maintaining the area's community toilet block, TPM today has evolved as a catalyst of social transformation. The center will concentrate its activities initially in Mumbai and the broader Mumbai metropolitan region. It will progressively expand them to rural India and other parts of urban India. The center will especially focus on training and developing local champions, individual activities as well as community-based organizations who will provide leadership to Mission 2019 at the grassroots level. Activities of Mahatma Gandhi Center. Research. The center will take up research studies and develop multi-channel information, education, and communication tools for mass awareness in sanitation, waste management, and recycling. Advocacy. Mahatma Gandhi Center will campaign for governance reforms which are necessary to de-bureaucratize administration of sanitation, cleanliness, and public health, and promote active participation of communities and professionals. Action. The center will get actively involved in all the schemes and initiatives of the central, state, and city governments under Mission 2019. Leadership development. Mission 2019 needs tens of thousands of committed and competent grassroots leaders for its success. Education. The center will create audio-visual and creative print content that can be used by various stakeholders. Networking. The center will forge active partnerships with NGOs and activists in the areas of sanitation, cleanliness, and community health.
If India is to become clean, we must begin with making our villages, towns, cities, neighborhoods clean. And therefore, the Mahatma Gandhi Center will begin its activities by engaging itself fully in the Swachh Mumbai campaign. Mumbai must be made clean, and Mumbai will be made clean within the next 5 years. However, the problem is enormous. It is very complex. Just to know that in Mumbai, where nearly 60% of the population lives in slums, 58% of the public toilets have no electricity, 78% of the public toilets in Mumbai slums have no water. This is a matter of shame for Mumbai. This is a matter of shame for India. This situation must be changed, and it can only be changed through a very strong and consistent partnership between civil society organizations and governments at all levels. The government must become more sensitive, more efficient, more accountable. At the same time, even the public's mindset and public's conduct must change. And this is what the Mahatma Gandhi Center for Sanitation, Cleanliness, and Community Health will do. We will engage with all the stakeholders in the city and beyond the city. We will work in very close cooperation with the central government, the state government, and the municipal corporations in the Mumbai metropolitan region. Together, we shall make India clean.